Hey there, my name is Matthew Leahy and I'm the Director of Media for Huntsville ISD.
And I'm Tony Lehman, I'm the PEAM Specialist here at Estella Stewart Elementary.
And Tony has volunteered to walk us through our brand new registration system. It's all online. We have a website for it, so we thought it would be a good idea for her to kind of show us around the website, kind of reiterate the process. So thank you.
You're welcome.
Registration for new students is now open. A new student is any student that will not be enrolled in Huntsville ISD at the end of this school year. So, if you have a student that used to be in Huntsville ISD and will return in the fall, they are considered a new student. And of course, if you have a little one that is just entering Huntsville ISD pre-K, or a little one that is just entering Huntsville ISD kinder, or you just moved here, that all classifies you as a new student.
Beginning this year, registration is 100% online. You can find the registration information here at the Huntsville ISD website. You click here for student registration. Student registration information. New student registration. I'd also like to note that the materials also can be translated into Spanish. Click here for the directions on the translation for Spanish.
For elementary school students, you will find which campus is in your residential zone.
So click here to find out which school the student's going to be zoned for. You select the grade, enter the address information, and don't forget the zip code. You're going to want to find the school. And here is your student's school. So there are 5 documents needed to register your student. You need the Social Security, your ID, shot record, your birth certificate, and then proof of residency. And there is a list of the documents that are needed here on the website. This year, every student, new and returning, are required to submit proof of residency. Next, click here to create a family access account in Skyward. Once you have filled out the new student enrollment form, you will receive an email with your login credentials to complete registration. Registration can also be completed on the Skyward app. The app is really helpful and easy to use, but again, make sure you have an account because they will ask for that information on the app after you've downloaded it. You can save your work. We had one parent share that she used both the computer and her phone since it was easier to type on a computer and use the phone for uploading documents. And now you're ready to begin. If you have any questions, please reach out to your student's campus and ask for the PEAM specialist.
Thank you, Ms. Lehman. That was awesome. I really appreciate you volunteering to do that.
You're welcome, Matthew.
You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Sting 'em, Hornets.